All right, this just in. California school children will not have to get the coronavirus vaccine to attend class. State Department of Public Health said this afternoon it will not explore emergency rules to add the COVID-19 shot to the list of required vaccinations. That is a reversal from last year when Governor Newsom said it would be added to the list. Health officials still strongly recommend the vaccine for staff and students.